Hey guys, I'm back. Yes, I am back with straight hair this time. This is some beautiful raw Indian hair that I'm wearing. I'm actually testing out this hair. And I'm testing this hair out for a company called Glammed Up Butterfly Hair Boutique, Hair Studio, I'm sorry. And you guys actually know the owner of this boutique. Her name is Fabalusityisme. Yes, she has her own hairline. She has, she offers raw, virgin, Indian hair. And this is some of the hair here. I love this hair. Okay, let me tell you guys what I have. What I have installed is I have 22, one bundle of 22, one bundle of 20 inches, and I have a 14-inch closure. She also sent me a bundle, I think it was another bundle of 20 inches. I have two 20s I received, a 22, and the 14-inch closure. This is a lace closure. Okay, I colored the hair black. I used Revlon Color Silk, which I always use for my extensions. It took the color beautifully. I only used two boxes of color for all of this hair. Two boxes. So the hair came in its wavy state. This is wavy Indian raw virgin hair. It is beautiful in its natural state. I'm going to show you guys a picture of how the hair looked when I received it. And I think I have a picture of me wearing the hair in its natural state. I don't have any makeup or anything. I just kind of snapped the photo of the waves in the hair. Now, I straightened this hair today. I've been wearing this hair now for about a week and a half, almost 2 weeks now. And I just said, I've been wearing it just in a ponytail. I mean, just pulled straight back in a ponytail. And I'm telling you, I have been getting so many compliments and questions about this hair. And I have not worn it down. I have been wearing it in a ponytail. And people have been asking me about this hair in a ponytail. Okay. In a ponytail. I still haven't. The only thing that I've done to this hair is colored it. And today I flat ironed the hair. I haven't curled it. I haven't done. So, I'm sure it curls beautifully. The hair has a lot of movement. It has no product in it other than the heat protector that I used to protect the hair while I was flat ironing. Now, I only flat ironed this hair on, I think I had the flat irons at 260. Between 260, almost 300. Didn't have the flat irons up very high. One pass through. This is the quickest I have ever flat ironed any extensions to date. When I tell you it was just so easy to straighten this hair out and I didn't have to use a lot of heat to do it, I mean, it took no time. Now, I did cut the hair a little bit in the back. I haven't cut layers or anything like that in the hair because I thought it was so beautiful. It just looks so nice black and it looks so natural. And I just, like I said, I've just been wearing a ponytail for like an entire week and a half wearing this hair. This is really the first day that I've actually done something to the hair. But I did cut it because it was extremely long. It came, the 22 inches, I didn't measure it and I should have, but I've been wearing extensions long enough to know that this is longer than 22 inches. I cut about, turn around the back. I cut 3 inches off of this hair. And look at it. It's still reaching the small of my back. And I cut at least 3 inches off of this hair. Okay? That's it. I just cut the ends off at the bottom. Because it was so long on me. Once I flat ironed the hair, it was just so long. I cut about 3 inches off. But it's still long and beautiful. It's just one of those type of installs that's like, I don't even want to do nothing to it. I like it just like this. So we'll see where I go with this, but I wanted to come on camera real quick and show you guys this hair that I received from Fabalusityisme, her hair studio, which is called Glammed Up Butterfly. So I'll leave more information on her hair studio below. And I do have the cards and everything that came with the packaging, and I'll show you guys pictures. Now, I had a few clients over the weekend that I was doing installs on, and they all kept asking me about, I've been wearing a ponytail, okay? But they all kept asking me about my hair. So I took it down so they could see it. And I actually, you know, I let them see the card and gave them the information on her hair. And she has this really nice postcard that she sent, as well as these, like, business cards. And one of my clients, I let her, you might be watching this video, I let her, you know, hold the card and look at it. She's like, oh, her hair looks great. Oh, her hair's so beautiful, beautiful. I love it. I love it. I love it. So she didn't give me my postcard back. So I can't seem to find it after, you know, showing it to her. So she may have it. But anyway, I do have a picture of the postcard. That's why I can't show you guys the physical postcard now, because I can't seem to find it after that appointment. So I do have a picture of it. I'm going to link it. I'm going to show it in a video somewhere. Of the beautiful postcard that came with the hair. The hair came in little plastic baggies like this. This is the bag that the closure came in. Oh, the closure, by the way, is thebomb.com. Okay. The density, this closure, yeah. Yeah, this closure right here, yeah. Oh, yeah. This closure is flat. The density is great. I didn't have to tweeze, pluck, did nothing. I just added a little eyeshadow here in the parting. I did color the hair black, as you can see. And I actually got black on my lace. But I wasn't, you know, I really didn't care about getting black on my lace, because I was planning on wearing it behind my hairline anyway. And to me, personally, when I get black hair color on my lace, it looks better behind the hairline. Because it's not going to be on my skin, so. So what? But yeah, this closure is the bomb. This closure is the bomb. This closure is the bomb, messing my hair up. But yeah. This closure is bomb. But yeah, the hair came in these bags. And all of the bags came in this nice little satchel. And, you know, it was sent through USPS priority mail. I got it in like two, three days. It was real quick. But yeah, so I'll show you guys pictures of everything. This is the lovely hair. Like I said, it is wavy hair, but I just decided to just straighten it out because I wanted a very sleek look. And I just knew that this hair would give me that sleek, you know, sophisticated look that I was going for. Especially with it being black. Y'all know I love black hair. So anyway, guys, I just wanted to come on camera, show you real quick about this hair. I'll be giving you updates on it. I already know that I'm not going to have any problems out of it. I already know. I mean, it's beautiful. I mean, it's soft and it's light and it has movement and it flat irons so easily with low heat. So, yeah, I'll come back and show you guys updates on the hair and how it's been doing, and I will link information below on where to find it if you are interested. All right, I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye.
Yeah, right there is cool. For my man Nicolay, we're gonna put it down like this, y'all.